Charlie Redmond coming down to his Tommy Barber. First touch. Release that side here. Desi Farrell trying to swing. It's a penalty. Had to be. Desi Farrell taken down up on Hill 16. They believe there's still time and still hope. This is the attack that led to all of that. Down at sixes and sevens. Charlie Redmond in there. Tommy Barber just swung the boot at it. Watch as it went that side towards Desi Farrell. And Farrell with Paul Higgins there and Brad Burns. He went down. They said penalty. Referee agreed. This year in the championship, there have been 13 penalties, 7 goals and 1 point scored so far. So this is the 14th goal of the penalty. Charlie scored against Kildare already in the championship from a penalty. And this one has been stopped, and he's put it wide. Oh, Charlie Redmond. The gods did not smile at him. It happened in 1992 as well. Then against Donegal, now against Down. Was straight at goalkeeper Neil Collins, and he had a chance to follow up as well.